that the president they voted for has left this country paralyzed. If you voted for him, but you're also feeling the pain, I hope you do your best to see it never happens again. We must make sure President Buhari don't vote for another term. We must make him a lot of his cabinet and apologize to our nation. Yes, for the troubles he brought, with recession, hurts, men and strife. And these are things we should never let to ever happen again in this life. Like never again shall our country become under ABC. Never again shall we...
Good evening, please, your share. God bless you. Please just say I'm about to pray. God bless you. Please, share about your friends, share about your friends. God bless you. Very painful. Please just say invite your friend. God bless you. Say invite your friend. Don't sit to share. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you all. God bless you all. God bless you all. God bless you all. Madam, God bless you. It's the Bay Mass. God bless you. You're welcome on board. Please just share and invite a friend. Please just share and invite a friend. We have so many things to share today by the grace of God. We're going to be talking about so many, many things today. We are going to be a little bit scriptural today by the grace of God. Just share and invite a friend. Just share and invite your friend. Don't hesitate to share and invite your friend. Let me just say, do my little sharing as usual. Share and invite your friend. Share and invite your friend. Do ogbo bogbo nuna khe. Ame asin yon to sigbe. Just share and invite your friend. God bless you as you do that in Jesus' name. Still very, very amazing and disgusting over what's happening. I want to be talking something. Very spectacular by the grace of God right now. Like, we want to share something together. Please, don't hesitate to share. Just share and invite a friend. Share and invite a friend. Very, very important. Because why? We have something reasonable to talk about. If you watch it today, we want to be talking about the wickedness of some persons. We want to quickly talk about the wickedness of some person. We are not going to be defending people that are wicked, but we've already know the people who are wicked and where they are supposed to belong. The wickedness of this world, the wickedness in high places, the wickedness in heavenly places. So we are going to be looking at so many topics today. We want to be talking about the woman that his kidney was collected in Italy, one of the hospitals in Italy. I want to be talking about the reason why PVC were not given to some people, even when they registered. I made a topic one time that our neck need to be changed to something else. But the problem we have that anytime some group of person talk, we count it as in just what other people are doing. I've said it. The main problem, if Nigeria must go forward, our name needs to be changed to something else. And by the grace of God, God will expose them in Jesus' name. And we're also going to be talking about the girl that was screamed, that was beaten and screamed naked. And we're also going to be talking about the refugee camp that Omoyele Sowore visited. We are also going to be talking about the refugee camp that Omoyele Sowore visited. So our president, by the grace of God. And we're also going to be talking about one Madam Victoria Adewole, a Nigerian lady living in Sweden, whose children, the children was collected from her. And the lie against her that he was having, it was mentally disordered. And what are the Nigerian Union Association, what are they doing about it? So those are the things we are going to be talking about. And by the grace of God, we are still going to pray because Jesus Christ started with prayer and at the same time he ended up with prayer. Just share, and invite your friend. Because if you look at it today, the reason for our activism, we are going to be seeing the manifestation on the 16th. Whether the word that we dish out are fall in a fertile ground in people's heart or not. That is why after this very election, there's a topic I'm going to be coming out with. Everybody needs to kind of know what he or she is doing. Because there are some group of people, you can never stay with them. All they do all the time is to create problems. And the reason why God called Abraham, he said, leave your father and your mother's house. Leave the land. He told Abraham, he said, leave. Because there are places you will be. There's no way you can be productive. That was why Abraham had to leave. That's why if you see me tomorrow take some certain decision, know that where I am, there's something wrong with it. Because I begin to watch media every day by day. What you see is not what we are really work for. And right now, if you watch it vividly, there are so many things and so many lapses we have already. We have so many lapses in this campaign. If you watch it, is it only AAC? There's a new party in Nigeria. Why this humiliation in AAC all the time? Why do we not make AAC to become a war front? Creating problem. Was that the reason why AAC was formed? Maybe after this very election, by the grace of God, Sowore will come and tell us the reason why AAC were formed. Because we begin to see what we are not supposed to be seeing. I, for one, have seen it. There is something that is happening right now in the spirit realm. The election have been rung in the spirit realm. I choose to be more spiritual than physical. You know why? Because I'm fighting a just war, a just fight. I'm not fighting because I want to become something. I'm fighting. I am an activist. A real activist. Who does whatever he does, not even waiting for thank you from anybody. Not even waiting and answering. Some of my members, I send them on the feed. I don't come here to come and be talking on social media. No. I know as a preacher of the word of God, I know what I'm capable of doing. Omani Megugwan, almost to home. Because there is always a scriptural verses when I'm talking to you. I tell you, I'm not talking to you, I have to talk to your spirit. Even the conversion we made, do you know that the people that we were able to convert it are the people that didn't collect their PVC? 99% of them are the people that didn't collect their PVC. Because why? They know that all these are the take it backers. How many people knows about this? That ANEC have finally done what have been proposed of them for them to do in this election. We are going to be seeing some videos. And we are also going to be seeing some audios. The people we sent, you must register. Some of my members, they output their family into suspension. If you don't do this, don't expect. Even a lady in my own platform told the sister. That sister packed 10 people along. This very lady sponsored those 10 people. Could you know? It was only the son inside that was given PVC. The remaining now then, their PVC we are not giving to them yesterday. I'm going to play the audio to you. Also, it happened in Kano. But what kind of energy do we Nigerians still have to come on social media and still believe in partisan? APC is not fighting PDP. Et si diacon Stuni nous a si amen e ou wa pa gwa we men amen e gwa we men na e amen e gwa amen e me ro nu la information I did there was investigation I did that is the reward for the wicked is very close veni aya ba mori something happened already something have happened already which will be coming out in social media all the time daddy. That is why I so much love Jesus, our Lord Jesus Christ. When this woman was caught in the act of adultery in the book of John 8, verse 5, he said this very woman was caught in the very act. And Jesus Christ knelt down his head. He will write it down. I've told us several times the reason why you must not have to be judgmental because you don't know tomorrow. I've told us several times the reason why you must not have to begin to investigate people's lives because you're an investigator. I've told us several times if you live in glass, I do not trust stone. Because if at all it's not in your mind, God will push you. That same seed you sow in people's lives, God will push you to go and do it. I was lied upon. It was even later I heard that I was and somebody is already indebted about money already. The fire of the Holy Ghost. It is working already. That is why a lot of people does not really know the reason why Newton became a bishop of activism. It is my calling. That's why I'm not a politician. I'm here to correct politicians. At the time I begin to see politics in your activism, if not for one woman I respect so much, I will not mention it because security reasons. It would have been very, very tough. Because it will give away. That's what PDP and APC is doing today. How can we come and want to come and correct the impression APC and PDP has? But the one in our heart is more than what even APC and PDP is doing. PVC, we are not giving to some people. Do you know what? That's the wickedness in heavenly places. Wickedness. All our advocacy right now, the people that our word fall in their heart, instead of it to germinate, they all went to go and register. Because PDP, no grown person with his own good head, or that is not mentally disordered. Except when you are mentally disordered, you will go with your clear act to go and vote for APC. They grab their neck right now, they canvass it, so that those PVC will not be given. A lady right now is still crying. And they have not saved a lady in Igbe. Or he has saved yet. As many people that have perpetrated this evil, as many people that want my own work to go in vain, I see God punishing you in a hurry in Jesus' name. I know a lot of people will say, hey, boy, no man, Ruben, I choose not to pray because the way things are going right now, this is no longer time. This is no longer time. For us to misuse any single minute that be given to us. That's why right now I'm not sharing to my WhatsApp, I'm not sharing to anything. If it is only good head that see this message, let them also carry it on. A revelation is out already. There is already regained the spirit realm. There is already regained the spirit realm. That's why ever since I've been called to come and do this. If you watch it most of the time, I come out with topics to make sure I put it down. Then I go and rest my head. In the book of, I think, Matthew chapter 13, verse 25, he said, a sower went to the field to go and sow seed. He said, the enemy came and sowed tares among the wheat. He said, when the servant went to farm the next season, he told the farmer, he said, was it not good seed we planted? He said, I come about the tares among the wheat. That is why anything we are doing in this life, as you are doing your own, so enemy are also planning. Enemy, they are also planning one way or the other, another way again. They look at it right now. Our palace right now have already made a pronunciation that anyone that will disrupt the 2019 election, pronouncement have been made by it. That is why right now, what ANEC in a Edo State could do was to make sure that they seize people PVC. The people that took pains, the people that we are will, it took us time. It took me to read almost the old verses to convert some people who had never one day participated once in their life to vote. But I was able to convince them with the word of God. Go and check out my blogging. What better that man who will compare me with any social media nuisance? Because my word is from the Bible. It has the word of God. That's why you cannot compare that. A lot of bloggers right now,
They are afraid to carry my word because there is no way it can be in some midst. It cannot be there. It cannot be there. You will put down a good message that time, hoping that they are going to promulgate such a message. They don't promulgate it. All what they promulgate are nonsense. Even generations to come, they are not going to benefit anything from it. You are humiliating people today. Tomorrow, people are coming to come and humiliate you. There is nothing bad about that. He said, whatsoever a man soweth, that is going to reap. Please share this video by the grace of God. So let me talk about this very woman, first and foremost, that's living in Sweden. You can see when we talk at times, particularly most of us who are not politicians, who do whatever thing we do because God has given us the grace to do it. Because if you read the book of Ephesians chapter 4 verse 11, he give everybody a different gift. He says some he made pastor, he made mention of the apostle and all of other. If you watch me very well, you can be able to know vividly the area where I am suiting. I'm very good in telling people about something they will believe. Why? Because it's from the scripture. Why? Because it's from the scripture. Then the whole thing we've done, then today, the result we are seeing is not what we are supposed to be seeing. There's something that is wrong along the line. And that thing that's wrong, earlier the better that we correct it now. Otherwise, if this thing continue escalating in this manner, it's going to put us in a state of vulnerable. It may be too late later. If you watch it right now, there is calmness already. The people that were supposed to be celebrating victory, people like me, I begin to see when I ought to Kano, APC talks, they were beating people that came to come and collect their PVC. Up till now, they did not give them PVC. You can see the wickedness in the highest places. That's how wicked people will be. Let me see to you seriously. Let's talk about this very woman. Those are some of our struggles, you know. Let's talk about this woman, Madam Victoria. They were a Nigerian lady living in Sweden that his children was collected from her. You know, one thing, the reason why at times we begin to cry, let's take back our country and all of order. If this woman go to go and meet the government, nearly every diaspora, they have this kind of archaic idea. Let us go after the children and all of order because they know what they are going to use the children for. If this woman begged them, I needed food to take care of my children. They can never give you money. Except if there is a law. And that law has been given to society. So and so people, you help them. You will not begin to see the reason, some of the reasons why. Why we must fight hard in diaspora because here is not your home. For a woman to be humiliated and they collected children from this woman. And according to her statement, he says she will not mad. They put it on her that she's mad. If at all she's mad. If at all, maybe it's mentally disorganized. Let's say as it's mentally disorganized. He don't get brothers. Why not say, okay, if she would have been the one to say, okay, I cannot longer take care of my children. Were he bullying the children? Is it the children that reported to the social or to the police that come and look at my mother? Are they not seeing nonsense in social media? Why they not go arrest those ones? Are they not seeing that things are not normal in social media? Are they not seeing that some people in social media, they are mad already, but they don't know? Are they not seeing that some group of people supposed to be prescribed or argumenting for? This woman has suffered. I guess this woman might have cried out aloud right now.
Don't help me rescue my children. Canada, the
one watching me
in Nigeria.
Because our country is bad.
Do anything, they want to kill me. The Swedish government, they want to kill me. They want to kill me. They want to kill me.
You see, the wickedness of the white people.
I beg God to help me. I beg God to help me. That is why I cry, come out. I need to help. I don't do anything. They want to kill me to collect my children. I beg you, God to help me to collect my children. God to help me. Mona, help me. Mona, help me. Mona, help me. Mona, rescue my children. Mona, help me. Mona, rescue my children.
Madam, with the power in the blood of Jesus, wherever they might have put in your children, Wherever those children is today, I pronounce disaster upon those social in Jesus' name. Enough of this dehumanization we are facing here in diaspora, man. Where are those Egbe Weja in Sweden? That is why this will not be bragging. These are the kind of matter I do. A lot of people here, my man, they were just seeing me on camera. They see me say, man, they rub nuts with them. Not be so irritable. If person like me, now Spain here, I go that place, the woman, if you follow me, go cry this cry. I have the money, like, I have the culture. Where are our Egbe Weja? The strength that we have is to send people name home. The strength that we have. Tell me how a hair, when this woman does, okay, right now, there are some people, if they are being caught in human trafficking, it happened here in my city, you know. If they are being caught in human trafficking, maybe they find out that the children, the well-being, the where they are not with the well-being of the children is not too okay. The family will sense, okay, carry the children. But the case of this woman, according to her statement, I'm talking right now, according to her statement, that she don't do anything. For you to know that these people lie, I'm going to be playing another video for us again. That these people, they can lie and put something on your head, waiting on your body. They'll say to your body. Look at this very other woman. I know it happened a long time ago. There's a place I... Okay. Wait, let me just play place to us. For you to know that we that are fighting to make sure we have good government. We know what we are saying. It's not for me alone. It's not for me alone. I know a lot of people came out because they have selfish political ambition. And I'm going to go safety, they come out do the right thing. Not in this life. Not in this world. Because if no man come out, we're not with me, then we work off and work. I'm waiting for you at the brim of your sources. Here you are now. Whatsoever I'm asked, that is Harry. Just listen. Listen carefully. Listen.
They don't know. Mm-hmm. Now go as I go do the exam. I cause to say I don't get diabetes. Now that cause the test and say they carry one of my kidney.
Okay, now when you go do that exam.
Yes, for 2011.
For 2011.
November 3rd.
Now you can discover, say, that place where they operate
me.
Where they give you injection that time. Now your kidney,
negative,
and you do X-ray, you do test.
Everything.
You can't show, say, they take
everything,
your kidney.
Everything, yes, I do want.
Okay. Now, Sadri, that's just a summary, you know. So for those of us who don't know why she's here, why she has been here, it's because of what she just narrated now, you know. Our sister's kidney was stolen, you know, by the Italian medical practitioner. Practicing in one of these Torino's hospitals, she just mentioned. Now, Sister Julie, I don't follow your case for some time now. You get what you tell me? Not only your kidney they take. Which other thing they take again?
They think cut my nyash. My two legs were under of my nyash, under of my buttocks.
Yes.
They cut them. They collect my bone marrow. And I don't know before, say now my bone marrow, then they collect. Now later. Now come to tell and say now my bone marrow and they collect.
And now hold on a minute. For the benefit of doubt, you know, because most people might not understand.
Now the reason why I forwarded this video for us to hear the main place what happened to this woman. If you watch it today right now, a country that have evidential value for humanity, I don't think the Italian government will condone this kind of nonsense. That an Italian man, a white man, traveled to Nigeria and something happened to him. Without they not go deport everybody. And if you watch this very video, according to how the woman narrated the story, he said they carried the case to Rome. Up to now, they don't see file again. White people don't take bribe. You see the reason why? That most of all that have our brain set off our head, we endure so worry. Because this thing will not happen under the watch of so worry. It cannot happen. Under our water soon. I only don't need four more people. Italy will have a problem. I have a few civil office in him. I will have you. I have a few CC, but our office never. Until we got justice. Do you know, for almost 11 years right now, how you make case in Ayogbe. We are at the Nigerian Association. They associate themselves to be inflating prices in whatever, in birth certificate, in passport. Tell me, justice has not been given to this woman for almost 10 years now. I'm 11 years. Justice has not been given. The same thing they said to this woman where that was the sweetie where the rare magba. The same thing they did to this woman. She was taken to the hospital where your head not correct. She even explained again how they wanted to give her, they were giving her a dog medicine. After taking dog medicine, we'll be back in. But thank God for the spirit of God that was upon the woman. Or Maria Wuhoni Rokba. This is the country we are saying we have a passport. This is the country we are saying we are in a land that is full of milk and honey. Oh, why? No place like home. No matter how you may be comfortable. You can see the negligence of our government. You can see how greedy our people will be. I think enough kudos to Brekete family. Who announced the whole for the whole world to know. This thing happened in Italy. The kidney were collected. Some group of people formed this thing. And the same message go wrong. That is why if you depend on your embassy, it better make something carry you go grave at times than to carry you go your embassy. The embassy upon this thing is no. The embassy couldn't bring out the perpetrator behind this evil. A case in Amon are caught. Instantly, that very day, president will hear in the palace. Where are those Italian people? No wonder we protested in Rome. Italy is like that, most of them. Where are those baby with that in Italy? But we can use courtesy to kill ourselves. That is what we love doing. In Naeje and Aye, they fight now. Lago, they roll for street. Up to now, a protest supposed to still be going on with this woman. That savanni so. A savanni ni. If at all, say, in new winter, a case in Ogwa. What do we think we are doing? What do we think we are doing? Or we think that this is the recent situation right now going on in Nigeria, it's made for only one person? No. There is a one way or the other that it must affect you. If you read the book of Psalm 34, verse 21, it says, evil shall slay the wicked, and those who hate the righteous will be condemned. Evil will slay the wicked. This is the wickedness of the highest order. Go and look for the video and play it, what they do to a human being. That is, this is a sign for you to know that this place is not your own. This is a sign for you to know that you need to go and fix your country yourself. How many of us right now that can boast of that? I have 5 persons or 6 persons that want to vote for AAC. It's not only about so worry. It's not about so many noisemakers. No, don't look at that. You'll be discouraged. It's all about unanimously agreeing together to change the situation of our countries. How are we going to take it back? It is by your decision and my decision. It's not a fight for one man. If you watch it by the grace of God, anytime I come online, I always try to look good. No, not try. I'm always looking good by the grace of God. Because no pa ne. But why are we doing what we are doing? God punish political position. I'm not doing because I want to become anything. I'm doing it because of the sympathy I have for humanity. That's why you see me say one word all the time. I don't decamp anyhow. Today I go to campaign for UAC. Tomorrow I go campaign for this one. Take it back out today, tomorrow, and forever. I've told us several times without number. We should try to wake up from our slumber. We should try to be our brother's keeper. This strength we have to gossip and humiliate people in social media. If we gather it together and unite, there's nothing that we shall do that will never go work. That was why the book of Genesis 11, chapter 11, the reason why the Tower of Babel, they were able to build it, was because of unity. It was because of unity. How can you expect to take it We are not even talking about back right now. With this disunity, disharmony, it is too ironic. It is a tragedy and it is a dramatization. The same old people, the same APC, what PDP is what we are seeing in people's life today. That's why they are not always constant. They change all the time like chameleon. That is the problem that they have. How many of us is steadfast in our decision? Say, this decision, I've said it, I will do it. That's why I do tell people, don't just keep on misbehaving as a result of, I will see it, but I may not reply you now, but I know I'm waiting for the appointed time. I'm waiting for the appointed time. When it will happen, you go back. I have been not doing anything today. But the one you did yesterday, I've accumulated and I've given birth to this one, this new one today. We must have to be very, very careful. Simplicity does not make anyone to become stupid. And no one should turn your simplicity to stupidity. We are fighting ourselves. Okay, look at two major fights right now. One is in Sweden. Why not all the men mobilize and head a peaceful protest for this very woman? Because this woman has cried out. I'm waiting for a day someone will cry out in Spain. That's why they say, so for my committee, the very day they bust my city, me and one national, my Joe Itala Wapa. He said, "Work at us. I'm not leaving. You go tell me why you can't read the church." Then people will. I see people as a coward. They are human beings. They are human beings like you. Don't let nobody intimidate you. Except the way or no we're making. Or no call we're making. Or who cast your boy, I mean, or running. We are filming second Bible, I mean, we're. That's why for long now we've been social media. By the grace of God, doing the little we can. And anytime we do anything, then we decide to leave the rest for God. These are what we do. Please let cry out on time. This woman in Sweden need help. If there's Nigerian association in Sweden, don't always associate to collect money or to welcome a governor and counselor. Associate for a better things like this. This woman need help. This is our children. That was collected from her. This woman need help. Where are the Egbe Weja? Where are the Egbe Weja? This woman need help. A protest should be heard in whatever place there in Sweden. I cannot move right now because he gave on me. I will just say, okay, I'll call the woman. Let some people donate money. We'll go storm there. Oh, wow, two. Oh, think we had justice. How can doctor test person for twice? I wear meme. What am I meme? Koi. A meme last week in Bebagbon. A money dwecking now. A meme of Lawak Bebeni Jesu. Enough of this bullshit. Enough of this Nigerian selling Nigerian out. They go see where they'll talk. They don't want to talk. But you guys can kill yourself with courtesy. Somebody will be very proud. Or what in MOCC. That's how stupid Nigerian have become. Somebody, we are living in a country. Everybody, no one is free. No one is free. All of them, they have skeleton in their cupboard. If they are quarreling for something, my senior board, they'll be criticizing who is there. And when they are there, they will do more than what that person is doing. Who do we think we are deceiving? But you cannot hide it from God. No matter how you may cover it, you cannot hide it from God. This our thinking attitude. The day when we blow, the foul nails will open. We should be very, very careful over some certain attitude we buttress. It is very, very compulsory. We must have to be very, very careful over some certain attitude. If you read the book of Proverbs chapter 10, verse 16, he said, "The wages of the righteous is life. The income of the wicked is punishment." The income of the wicked is punishment. At the time you become too over wicked, you have no sympathy in your mind. You do not care about whatever anybody feels. Your income is going to be punishment. People does not want to hear this. They don't want to hear it. If I put somebody for here now, put one idiot name, then we will fight and insult ourselves. How awful people will be, am I an investigator and a woman? That is how stupid people will be. But they have their own personal problem. They have not been able to solve. Their problem deserve. Only other be a mafish miskiller. That's what Jesus Christ told them. He said, if you know you have no sin, be the first person to cast up the stone. All of them begin to think, maybe we will know that. Or we maybe we will know that. Now, if you know that there is something still in your life, you are not a spirit, you are living on earth. When this certain man met Jesus, he said, perfect master, what will I do to enter the kingdom of God? He said, nobody is perfect apart from my Father which is in heaven. Why is it that everybody is not good? Now, only one person good. That's why after this election, I'm going to be, whatever they are going to hold that meeting, whether now if I hold the one hold on, I'm going to appear live in that meeting. We are going to be discussing because any person that wants to waste anybody's effort, Holy Ghost fire will consume that person in Jesus' name. Nobody's good in a party. Now let one person good. Why is it like that? They hear people are keeping quiet without speaking. I know how much I spent in AAC. I know the saliva I've used. I know the scripture verse in my heart and party now. Let anybody know where campaigns are going. Let us go and take our video. Now get on relevant in several ways. Why go go go? I'm going to let me talk to you. Why go go go? I'm wrong on you. I'm wrong on you. I'm wrong on you. I'm wrong on you. A word of God. I'm wrong on you. Nobody should thwart anybody's effort. Nobody should thwart anybody's effort. I choose not to be a politician. Because the very day you make yourself a politician, who do I talk? That's why I remain an activist. When something is bad, you say it. That's why I don't compromise my faith. I talked about the other time, commitment to faithfulness. I'm committed to my word. I value my word. If I say yes, yes is yes, I don't become chameleon. I cannot be in AAC campaigning for somebody in USC. That's impossible. That's impetus. No, this is not going back, Johnny. If anything happens that we are unable to take it back as proposed, so many things on social media now. I can't believe I work. Me I'm a Christian. Nayamwe me uni mwe yoto. Then we'll do the sag together. Because I begin to see that some group of people, they are thwarting people's effort. I begin, a lot of people have called a lot of eminent personality new thing. Why you can't still go beat this kind of group? I say, my dear, I don't know. It's what I believe on. So what I have written the vision, whosoever like make it, you know, come and join. That's all of us are here. I'm not in AAC because I want to become this. I'm in AAC because of the love I have for my country. Not until we take away, we blot out this selfish, personal selfish greed. In whatever thing we are doing, they no take how much must say back. How many days remaining right now? Today is gone. We have 6 days already. 6 days left. For you and I to decide how our future is going to look like. But my future is good already. If you talking me one money. But we have millions of people at home right now who need our help. But here they are. People are causing commotion because of political position. You are gambling with people's life, but you don't know. You are gambling people like you don't know. I believe in you walking. At the end of the day, God will set up a reward for you. That is my struggle. You will walk. God will later reward you with whatsoever you merited. How can one man claim everybody's glory? You claim my own glory, you add to your own. I got a platform. I know what I have done. I know what I have done. And I have a member who I've been donating 50 euros every month almost to pay his salary account. Some of the people that day, I told my member, mobilize your families from the house. They were all there. But unfortunately, right now, most of them couldn't get their PVC. When I closed my eye, a hot tear began to got out of my eye. Oh, where is this uncircumcised things coming from that will make us to lose this election? Because the remaining PVC right now are for AAC. The Spirit of God tells me, Newton, my son, the 99% of these PVC that was not giving out are for you guys because they know that those are the first timer. They are for AAC. Because our words were pressing forth. I was always coming here to come and let the Christian know why they must have to. A pastor called me, Owen Newton, because of you, I will tell some of my members, those who have, to make sure they vote for Moyele Sowore. Because why? We belong to the same vineyard together. There's no pastor in this world that will listen to my voice that will not be convinced that there is a reason why I must have to vote for this man. That is all what we have done. But how can one person claim the glory of whatever everybody have labored for? I will not take that. I will not take it from any fool. For you to take my glory to your honor, it will not happen. Because there are so many struggles we've been together. I was in Rome. I was in Rome twice to protect the nation. But was I paid for it? No, I was not paid. I slowly walk away when they don't need me again. But the same people that lied on me, there is already calamity already. So I prophesy today with this mandate over my life that as many people that have humiliated you, my dear, humiliation will be ahead of them in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatsoever a man soweth, that he shall reap. Too much problem we are facing. You will go here, problem. You will go here, problem. Now let's see the party for Nigeria. Now let's see. Okay, now we are beginning. It is like this. What about the party now become grow? What is going to be the outcome? Can anybody best tell me? Everybody, there are some people who does their thing, their showcases. Some people does not showcase their own. A member of mine called me today. He said, "Bros, I've been able to gather 11 people now. Or what banner? Or where are we in the Nick Panita? You have VPVC up by and have a day high. One person. How many people can boast of that? How many people who can boast for such a thing that this thing has done it? How many people? It's only a few. But we want to always showcase ourselves. Look at this publican. They procrastinate all the time. Anything they do, they want to put it there. I will not come and be telling you how much I've lost in AAC. Make I will lose in an umbrella. But when me not in, I will say, now you can not, even when you don't still do. But one thing is sure, Agbona, where the wicked will not go unpunished. If you read the book of Hosea chapter 4 verse 9, he said, and it will be like people, like priests. So I will punish them for their ways and repay them for their deed. That is God. All these are where I put my back on that. Anytime the going get tough, I begin to see reason why I must have to lucha forward. Even when Joseph had a dream, he had a dream and the brother, they hated him for the dream. They sold him out. He never, even when he had an opportunity to be with Potiphar's wife, he did not. Because he knew that he was very committed to his faithfulness. He was committed to that thing that God has given to me. So I am. That's why if you gamble with me today, then you are expecting that gambling. My dear, you are going to get it back when you never expected. That is life. Everybody is not the same. Imagine he see bo, he says he got. He went whiskey 365 days in a year. I meditate. I structure our things. The people that want to go to the state of jeopardy, I will place you in where you belong. That's why the European government, if they can leave us alone, Nigeria will be great. Okay, now, the money where our politicians they steal. Nobody say European government, American government, they open door for them. Nobody then they open door for them. How many of them have they one day pushed back? Greece, so many sides. I was interrogating one promoter. He said, the old house where you don't sell. Have you ever sell house for blacks? He said, a lot of blacks are coming. I have one, so and so, so we buy 1 million euro, this and that. I know that those are Nigerian politicians. And with time, hell. In Nigeria, if I can see 10 people in Spain, who have the mother have, who is can free. Mawamwe, e baraka sawa you bring away. We go plain of say come up for ebony work here. And if you guys don't take care, and you vote for APC instead of AAC, una vote Buhari or Atiku make them where anything happen. Why we can Waleri? We go look for una. Except the lazy youth, they still want to keep on this archaic life they are living. We will humiliate una. There was something that happened in Paris. I think that was last year. How the Senegalese, they humiliated their president. The Senegalese, they humiliated their president. Why did they humiliate their president? Because you cannot come here to come and be flexing your life while your people are dying over there. And that is how it's supposed to be. These are the kind of man that I have. I'm a builder by the grace of God. I will keep on searching. Any promoter I see, are you Moreno can compra Kasaki? One day, God will touch any person, man. He go tell me, say, see the person, wait, back this out. And I go, know you are from a dose. Man, they all one who lose it. Oh, one who lose it. And the whole protest for your house, direct. Hey, boy, money. Hey, boy, be me. Where can I wear Bosaloba reveal it? God will reveal it to the giant. That's what we are going to do. But how many people are going to believe in this struggle? How many people is he going to become a take it backer even after the election? How many people who will remain a take it backer? Like people like Comrade Osan? How many people like that? People like Williams. Although that rugged comrade who believe in the spirit of truth and accuracy. How many people? How many people will see stand out and say, no, this dehumanization must stop? How many people? We are not talking about where food day right now, because there is food. You want to go there. You can see a lot of people are gluttonomania. I told us that time I was given an offer by PDP, People Destroy People, campaign for. I said no. I did compromise. At least by now I will be having $5,000. But arigo tigofu. Integrity matters a lot. That was why upon all what Joe passed through, Job hold up to his integrity. Even when his wife told Job, he said, Job, where you and I man, cause God and die. Job said, no, I know my redeemer river. Naked I come, naked I will go. That is why when it going get tough in advocacy, I never know that people were already envy of me and they conspired against me. I never knew about it. But you know the most dreadful thing today, there is already problem already in the camp of the enemy. I prophesy that same grace upon your life that as many people that are working against you, they go work at loss in Jesus' name. That's the best thing God can do. Oh, Salobo Ayom and Owemesi. This is not the one who showcase. Any small thing I go about dole doy. Now, ni make go about dole doy, your bar talk way. Ni make go about dole doy, they don't buy my ideology. Is it cultism we have stopped? Is it hatred we have stopped? Have we been able to practice what we preach? How can you be corrupt? You want to fight corruption. How can you be a liar? You are charging people that lie to the court. That's impetus to the highest order. It's not possible. That is why I pastor, may I mwe yoto, una konde si sag. Atas, why they talk be, a man so in a territory so, they don't know say you did that territory. Don't they feel say nothing, no pass. I want to give you very amen. That was why when God created everybody, he gave everybody according to what he can conserve. That is why my advocacy is incomparable. But that is how God has blessed me. My advocacy is very different. If I'm talking on audio, now okay, no so no anyway, boy, not going on. I'm in the war front. That's why anytime I come here, I don't know that I cannot talk the way so worry our president is talking. But when it comes to that SM, I have a good video. But I feel pains all the time when I begin to look at the burden of the people. They were the same pain that Moses was feeling when he saw an Israelite smiting an Egyptian. Moses, why? Because he had the compassion, he had the passion to liberate. If you are liberated, Salo Bonagoya liberated, man. There are some certain ruggedity in you. If you watch Moses, Moses, despite he was a Samara, and Moses okay to that was Moses for you. That was Moses for you. It is not easy for you to have a rugged advocacy. Only met him about where if anybody go to imitate me now. If you watch it all the time, I will start in a very low key before you know it go higher and a baby woman and maybe a woman. That is to say that it is imbued in me. When I'm a factory fitted AC, a moment, it is inherent in me. I see many and anybody. It's dynastic. This is a replicate of my father. With some AWU, we went to go and investigated. That case is still pending. We are waiting or to then set up whatever they don't want to say, but then we are ready even where me are ready where we will run the campaign together, and that is how it's going to be, and there's not going to be host back. If I perish, I perish. This was what Esther said. I know it was not lawful for Esther to go to where he found favor. Hey, Mordecai, let's go. You will make it. Are you still there? Here, my dear. That's the Bible for you. Don't let anybody bamboozle you. If you read the book of Matthew 25 and 46, he said this will go away into eternal punishment, but the righteous into eternal life. The wicked people, they will go to eternal punishment. Who are those wicked ones? People that perpetrate evil for people, and they don't know. That's why my Bible told me in the book of Luke chapter 6 verse 31, he said, do unto others likewise what you want them to do for you. If you never want anybody to campaign against you, don't campaign against people. That is the word of God. I will nobody apology for that. It is the word. Everything I'm telling you right now is the word of God. Meme mo bime. Osalobari meme do tai. Today is let's talk about the wickedness of some persons. We are talking about right now the wickedness of Nigerian leaders. Right now, the way I know right from time that a leader is being elected. At the time they check out your past lives, they check out where you have worked before. That's why right now, there are some companies you go and look for work. They will ask you, where do you work before? But all these nurses, those ones with certificate, do not be like us. We become an engineer by the grace of God, but today we are first class engineer in Europe. With the Detroit bulwark, they do one. That one not before me. That is the calling. The way pastor they give, the way God they give people gift for prophecy. So I have the gift of construction. Amen. But I wanted to run. The God said, no, Newton. Oh, one below my boy, for you have to ask with the builder and so the build people. Like, that's why my vocacy today is different. I must have to tell you that. So God created everybody differently. He gives you something according to what you can convey or what you can be able to administer to yourself. That's how life is. So, no man is an island. Don't really look your chest that you are more than every other person. Una no waiting verse David for Bible. We make him kill Goliath. Ubopa. That stone was 5 stone. And what did the alphabetical letters of Jesus Christ? J E S U. It was 5 in number. He pick it. Jesus. Dogmino Kuname. That's why there was a sense why Benin also say, or what will have do. There be this something, but people did not know. Did they back as if they are big in shape? Our political ballot that today they are looking themselves that everybody, but I begin to see angels descending from heaven to come and liberate us. That was why in the book of Matthew, chapter 28, if you read it from verse 1, it says, an angel descended from heaven that rolled away the stone from the grave of Jesus Christ, because grave were corroded upon Jesus. If you look at our life today, we are in the grave, but God has sent so that he will come and lift away the stones. But the angels that's walking along with Sowale, there are still Judas inside. I pray every Judas in AAC, pack your load and go in Jesus' name. God must send. When it comes to a time that God wants to deliver Israelites from Egypt, from captivity in the hand of Pharaoh, he sent Moses. When it comes to a time that God wants to save the world, he gave up Jesus. for Abraham to become the father of many nations, he gave up Isaac. That if God wants to use you, first thing that he do is to change your name from Abraham, he become Abraham. From Sarah, he become Sarah. That is why when God wanted to use me, he changed my name from Newton to become an archbishop of activity. Or anyway, Newton, no. If I give you 5 members, why are you not holy and quiet? Just be talking to the world. But today, the word is going out there. That was why the book of Mark, he said, go into all the world and preach the gospel of liberation to people. He said, healing them and baptizing them in the name of the God, the Father, God, the Son, and God, the Holy Spirit. I beseech you today, brethren, as many people that are going to be handling that PVC on that day, the one where the seeds remain, it will multiply in that bus in Jesus' name. Anyone, any wicked person, that one word to broke out from Nigeria, I see you dying before that day in the mighty name of Jesus. Our God can keep, can save. This is where there's misconception. A lot of people, because our pastors, they did not read the reward of the wicked. All they do is to perpetrate them. So far, made them bring millions. And I tell you today, if at all anything happens, there no church is going to be remaining apart from few churches that preach the real salvation of the Lord. Now one remain. You are also going to lose your wealth. But at the end of at the time they finish your wealth, who we are the win a little man as a service. There are people, if war, may God not let war broke out. But if due to your stupidity, war break out, who we are the win a little man as a service. There's something I want to bring into our notification again. There is a guy that was beaten up. You can see how people use their strength to humiliate themselves. There was a girl that was beaten up. I'm not going to be showing off the video. I really want just to respect that young lady. I think it happened in Benin City, precisely. A girl that was beaten up. Native doctor say, collect phone. That was how I was lied upon. That's why today you couldn't hear one particular thing I did. Because it was a conspiracy from the behind. But the most important thing is that God have a way of rewarding everybody according to its coins. That was why I love this verse so much. And I will keep on quoting it. The book of Revelation 22 verse 12. It said, Comrade Newton, behold, I come quickly with a gift in my hand to give to everyone according to his works. That is why today, if you see God is going to pay everybody back, by the grace of God, you are going to be hearing it. Because very many, I love to respect people. If the way I hear this, I want to be saying it. There are some people today who again, I'm going. I know so many things about them. I know how they receive insult even for their family. I know the atrocity they are committing, but I choose to keep quiet because I'm already a man. I cannot be acting like a baby. No. That's why okay, me give me tell me where or money. That's why we come. I'm a man, I'm a grown man by the grace of God. Forget the humiliation as a result of trying to cause liberation. Was I paid? No, I was not paid shishi. Since I finally deliberately went to go and resume work. Deliberately. I don't want to make any move. But when I drop everything, you cannot expect me today. I want travel. I'll lose work. Then come back again. Boss go say, okay, no. Then I was just doing everything big. I become very too obedient due to work. I love this struggle. Not that I was having one particular thing I was aiming at, but at the end of the day, how was I payback? But I never mind because I'm looking onto the hill where comes my help. My help comes from God. God have already told me. He said, Newton, I'm going to reward you. And he also told me in the book of Exodus 14:14, he said, Newton, don't worry. I will fight your fight and you will hold your peace. He said, your eye will see the reward of the wicked. And today the reward is already everywhere already. We are well on Kwankwa. There is love nemesis and love karma. There's nothing bad about that. That's why I like money, but I don't have too much love for money. I love you that is watching me right now more than millions. Because my riches is meaningless when you are suffering. My riches will be irrelevant. My comfort will be irrelevant when you are dying. For the people that know me very well, I was the first person to call E&M where the station where I'm away. But it is not lawful. Lawyers are supposed to go. I will go there. There was a day I followed a lawyer, a friend to a case. A case in your work. I got there. I said I'm a lawyer, but without certificate. The guy was looking at me. He asked my friend. My friend said yes. Can I? He said, no, you cannot enter without any ID card, you know. I said, go, my brother. And he came out. Those are the struggle we believe on. We don't believe on cowardism. Our coward here. So a lot of people have been humiliated. What? Hold up a protest. Go to that office. Let them know your blood. That was why today, Senegal, they are very quiet. One of the Senegal, the police are local. We remember. He had worked the police are local. Who do I have a job? Have a job. If they are not a body. Why? Because they serve for beach. Police are local right now. They know they toss Senegal again. They get cooperation on that. Look at this. I think that was last 2 years. When Senegal fall from upset for Barcelona, he died. But what did Senegal do for Catalonia? They destroy Ogbalegbe team. But how many Nigerians will do that? They are very afraid. But all what they know how to do is to make noise. Or tap where. They don't know how to defend themselves. They don't know how to defend themselves. Look at Senegal. They have cooperation. They have cooperation. Police know they treat them. And if you do it, they beat Ayawa. But police are looking at the case. I have where we caught. Why do you? Why have you never done so? A gentleman of your man. Take a devil. When I can't, you also want. You don't humiliate Senegal here. You don't humiliate them the way they humiliate Nigeria. Senegal can never be. I have so many Senegal friends. Oh, I'm a bunny and bayakun. It's all about seven. Up our area you with our honor for protection. Honor who I am in winner. Honor all by the baby with Miami. But come on, cowries. If all by the Bessian for Nigeria hand, who were you going to do? I will do no. But what happened to Senegal? Because Senegal, I was again, I was getting my yahoo. But Nigerians, they are the one even reported themselves. No cooperation. That's why you see so many things happening to those. I can over here do a movie, do but over do a real movie, do you want? Or I would, then again, we will. If you kill that person, or when I see again, what is your gain inside? These are where we are supposed to start looking politics from. Somebody that can do this, there's nothing he cannot do. Somebody that can do this can lock people unlawfully inside the jail. These are where we are catching it wrong. And these are where a lot of people, they are play away their lives. Social media has socialized them into a tight corner. That's why you see a lot of people today, they practice what I call a legislative rascality that will put them in a state of ajagaduism. The program they are supposed to work, they don't work because they belong to the same coven. How can Wabi Ayeboya save you are? Where, baby? Where you write a novel or a video man will wear now you're more CNN again CNN are you away. Let's be very frank and sincere to ourselves. Let's put our video in CNN. Let's see the one CNN is going to take, the one that is very educating. Amen. Yeah, viewer. Now the viewer that are watching, what are they benefiting? The race that you set up, what is the promised land for those people? At the end of the day, they have benefit. Right now, a lot of people have turned to Christ. They want to serve, they want to worship in that same altar I worship from. The altar of JESUS. I told us the other time, the time you spend quality time in cafe bar, you go to smell cigar. If you spend quality time in the presence of God, you go to smell anointing, not be my fault, say, my body, they vibrate at time for Christ. Because I'll be very close to the word of God. We should be very, very careful over the things we put our hand. Nigerians, they don't love themselves for nothing. Okay, what is the Swedish embassy? What are they doing about this condition of the woman? What are they doing about this very condition? Now I'm your mayor now. Now we are or wait two daughters have tested her that it's mentally stable. It's not mentally disorder. I don't want your mom because I win real money. Maybe I will give you enough daughter money. But wherever those children are, I break that chain in the mighty name of Jesus. Wherever spirit that make them to collect that children are, I combine my faith with the 24 elders in heaven. I cut that chain today. The way the gate of the prison will break loose, when people interceded, when Peter was arrested, that chain that they use in tying those children spiritually, that makes society to see hold their captive, I break it today in the mighty name of Jesus. From today, that children will be disturbing them. Not until they see that their mother, the society will never have peace in Jesus' name. Enough is enough. No cooperation. Even though that my owner, it don't happen to other foreigners. Come on, protest. They can never come. 2017-11, on the 11th of December, Obaseki came to Italy to come and sign bilateral agreement to deport people because they needed money. How many people came out? But here you are today, you follow different kind of. If what I've done, I've by one way or the other saved your life, I'll be back one way or the other benefited even your brother or anybody close to you, and you are planning evil against me, it will boomerang against you in Jesus' name. If I've contributed positively to your life by one way or the other, and you want me to fall down for you to laugh me, you will go down for me to rise in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus, this must change. It cannot change until you change it. A door of opportunity will never open until you push it. It will never happen. That's what people are about. There are people today that got their things at the platter of gold. If you watch it right now, I struggle these days. Apart from December, I hit it up to about to close to 9,000 viewers. But these days, people did not come. People carry phone around and be calling. We will share a video. Okay? That is the wickedness to the highest order. And we are coming to those caves. We are coming to those caves because there are so many things that there are so many stones that is not going to be left unturned. Our turn here gradually, no. For a man to call Wagu share video, that is the wickedness to the highest of that. And if you are there, you are supporting anybody to kill anybody. You will go down in Jesus' name. Now, if at all, man, we go back to Ledoi. Okay, let me say our palace right now. What did our palace really need from us? Is it commotion? Is it by trying to kill the people that have a door at heart? Is it by trying to humiliate the people who have stand up to make sure we take Benin City back to ourselves? No, what kind of people did the palace need to work with them? What kind of people did the palace need? Ask yourself that question before you start saying anything. We should be very, very careful over the things we put our hand. Let's learn to fix some certain problem. Okay, look at a woman up to today is still in the hospital. I think they call it Casa de Riposo. That's what they call it in Italian, so I don't know. They kept this woman, they don't want allegation your own. Are you a kidney? Anna Yarie, Anna Fianvonisan. He even showed the picture along the line. Uvun River, and you can agree like a lecture. Anna Bufun, your Ikebi. Anna Yarie, bon maro. Then everyone wagu wajina wagu phone wa. Everyone balik be ana mama if no matter no matter gamba. There are people right now that are lavishing for 3 years right now. Ukbe ha wajina ni yoko live everyone imagine. Ukbe ha and 3 days, 3 years and 3 days of wajina. That they raided the city where I'm broadcasting from right now. They raided it. Can we call horror when I have here? We have here, you know, they catch so many people innocently. Just because everything out with the thing, for many for conversation, people are dying today in jail. That's why any moment from now, by the grace of God, as soon as we are able to put ourselves together, we are going to be visiting so many priests. At the time we know that, oh man, mommy, we know we will. Why God dare give me the hope? But you guys should pray for me. I need your prayer. That was why Paul the apostle demanded from the Thessalonians. He said, "Brethren, pray for us." We need your prayer. It is not how far, but how. It is not how loud your voice may be. It is the innovative idea that you have that you. Is a cause for liberation. Is a cause for liberation. That's why we are doing what we are doing right now. We are warming up to make sure that when a woman our ban, you know, then I get money. I'll just program this thing. If good hair, this within there. People went on to eat food, have a gluten. Then we'll come and we'll go make people protest. Look at what this woman said. Why this and that? You must explain to me. With my ID card puesto, me tiene que hablar algo. Si tú no me hablas algo, vamos a pasar guerra. Ahora mismo, we go do a nyaga. Ebote. We are man of a JJ, we are activists. Activists in Olay. Ate area nangu wegeri, we are arrest we. I will bail you well, I will make you stronger. I told all the other, if I want to even go to detention, it's because of this cause of advocacy. And I go ahead, ne? Jesus Christ saw it. He said, a day going to come, Son of Man will be sold. He will be given out to be beaten. I feel it that a day will come, I'm going to be detained by liberating people, but I will be detained for hours, but something will happen. You are under arrest. Let's go. Under arrest. That I begin to wonder, we begin to afraid or wait more money. So far, we get committed crime. Hey, human trafficking, we get more bubble. Hey, Aji Kona, now we. Call your Balegbina. I've investigated this again. Why don't know me where Ivan Ogbe? We must have to. We must have to do the needful. Let us not become a coward. There are people today right now, they are very calm. Awayete na tanania in the whole Spain. If you watch how many people in Take It Back, or Masunu no him, no Nigerian Union Association member in Meremi one does it so worry. No one have called me. In the whole Spain, only a few. You know what they do? They are waiting for police report to come. Agago. And any other SSRs in a day, inam your boy are you. Registration money will not be collected. You have to tell me the reason why you are collecting that money. They are going to pay direct fee. Only now, except that very day, Saturday. Or that day, Saturday, I'm letting you guys know now. Yeah, don't worry. We're collecting registration money. You guys cannot be in association for registration alone. When your country is dead, you guys are not doing anything about it. What say you're not wrong, but. Was this how Spain was fixed? Was this how America was fixed? The whatever that we are enjoying today, is it not Martin Luther King who sacrificed her for it? People ask, Nelson Mandela spent 27 years in prison, man. 27 good years. I've thought about the story. Go and look for the bio. Go and look for the video and watch it. 27 good years. Ogbe Legan. But today there's a gene a little in South Africa. Why? Because Nelson Mandela fought for it. Nobody want to fight. Emmanuel Binana, they are forcing themselves to become a politician. An activist is not supposed to be a politician. What you do, you act as a watchdog to the politicians. You act as a watchdog to them. Not you eating or drinking from the water they drink from. That's why Mekad, if I thought I want to handle it, oh, what time when you see Doguma with Binana? Judge the way Jetta was called. Jetta. Anakahwe, I won't be a shawono, I won't be a cabano, I won't mind it. Anakahwe, but the time came when the Gile died, the arm on the rose against the Gile died. They come looking for Jetta. We do have been an animal. A real what he meant. Come and fight this fight for us. Please, it's not for farming. I know what I'm saying here. For the people that are spiritual, they know what I'm talking about. All those are scriptural terms. It's not made for everybody. He said, a carnal man does not understand the things of the spirit. Why? Because it is spiritually designed. At times I talked about spiritual things here. A lot of people feel say at the form, not before me. That is how it's supposed to be. That's why, by the grace of God, we are warming up. We are going to reach out to everywhere. I have a case in again. I will protest the kind. Oh, Nama. Hey. Oh, how I'm women. Hey, Akburoka. Hey. Oh, Nama. Oh, Naji. Oh, no. All these are the case we are supposed to be fighting now.
I'm here to see.
All these kind of fights are the case we are supposed to be fighting right now. This woman, our three keys were collected from her. All these are the kind of case we are supposed to gather momentum to be fighting right now. No, not we humiliate one another, set up a platform to begin to hate people. Look at what happened. Let me just read it to her before I play the video. What they did to APVC. He said APC thugs beat people up at INEC office in Banawa, Kaduna. Elufua should caution his boys. They do not want people to get their PVC. Sam, the flood not come up for their body. Because say right now, we need our PVC. We want to vote for so on. And they come make a carry and go beginning. Go upon the devil. Wait, you get where this thing for sure, where? Okay, so look at it. You see, they came to come and get their PVC. Imagine this battalion, they are not going to vote. And they are for AAC. That's what God told me. This because nobody can go and be dragging these people because APC, they don't get their own. Our money need in Anek. Anek don't already give APC member what am I wearing? Our telephonia, Olorunmi or Funke, now for APC. Iyabo, Otunde, now for APC. Nenemi, Osawe, now for APC, our Ghanaian. Then Oge, AAC, Noro, our Dajina. Most of these people you are seeing there, they are for AAC. Because the reason why they are struggling to make sure they get it because they need a better life. But they drove them away. You can see that the area where I became too very, I can't kind of that I cannot really explain myself since yesterday. When I had the news or what happened in Benin. Let me play to you one of my strongest members in Benin right now. He's doing what no one have ever done, but we're not the poor for camera. What she mobilized 10 people. Single-handedly mobilize 10 people to go and sponsor them to go and do PVC. Or whatever, 10 people in Yahweh is so worried. Plus his own son. But getting there, because they know that they never do. These are people that do not have interest for politics. Those are my convert. These are the evangelism I did. One person. Let me show you the voice she sent to me. Let me play it. Okay, this thing is in the WhatsApp I'm using. Please, if you are there, Mama Dorcas, send this audio to my general WhatsApp, please. If you are there, just send it to me. I want to play the audio. How they posted them, go from here, from Ekewan Road. They later transfer them at the end of the day. This woman to talk today. She's crying that so now I cannot cast my vote for Sowore because of what Anek had done. Because of what Anek had done. Then instead of us to pray, I've told us the other time we need prayer. You see conflict everywhere. You go here, confusion. Go here, confusion. A problem in the body is today. Now people are just generating problems. Is that one not enough for the so-called Anek to treat her the way they are treating us right now? It did not affect PDP. A PDP any day PVC view. PDP, they've gotten the PVC they want. The majority, no, you are not going to send it to that one. Send it to the other line, please. Send it through the other line. I'm using the other phone for broadcast. I see the message pop up there. Send it to the other line. Please, God bless you as you do that. The message is here already. Just listen.
Good evening.
Just listen.
My people.
Everybody, listen.
When I see what happened today, since last year, now I go register my PVC voters card. I don't go at neck office for Kemwan Road, reach 3 times. They tell me say my PVC voters card, it never come out. They come and send a message, today is the last day to collect the PVC voters card.
That was yesterday,
so now
it happened yesterday.
Go at neck office. As I reach there, they direct me to Iyama, for Georgida Primary School. As I reach there, now I can't give them, make them find my PVC voters card for me. So, they find out, they say my voters card, it don't come and say it crash.
Please, just hold on. Let me try and bring
my... I don't know which I want to vote now. Mona, let me ask people, from Edo State, the ANEC office, ma, wait there. What did they use my PVC voters card to do? I don't know what I want to vote now. Is them a matter of vote? Oh, but I be asked them. Oh, I don't know what I want to vote. Oh, before I go read the day, but make they give me reply. I want to go vote. Now good evening.
So you can see that it is very frustrating. But here we are. When I travel to Nigeria, when I did my own. But anyone, if Anek, say I not confident collect my voters card, una give her to somebody, una go no say man, that verse that Bible say thought not man noted that do my prophet no, the person go die. No work election. We are never want to monitor you people. But this one we have hand. Both the bishop, the archbishop, we are watching. Any family that deliberately disrupts this election for we to remain this perpetual pain, that family of mine will go. If you use greediness, greedy, this is my voter's card. This laminated one, I not come go Nigeria. I not come go Nigeria. But if Anek Nutigminigu is my name, una take my PVC, take put up for APC or PDP. Oh man, all over. A chairman neck, woman, I run was a low bar. What I call a bad donor, Eva. Anytime I come, Wami, or Yemen, Wami, no sooner that one. And if we not use, if who want to do Mago Mago for this election, Mago Mago will never finish your life in Jesus' name. Who want to do Mago Mago? Why are we? Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Not be only God created that Nigeria for. Okay, now let me talk a little bit about this girl that was claimed naked, saying a native daughter. Oh, moi, you know, Bamuna Taba, anything. Amuna Taba, Elmoke, Benam, and Mubai. You know, you get away, Agbe, or Bo, not even you know, Benam, not even you know. I saw God, but when he had a moyen, Mura could not catch a gram and me catch a moon and taba. That is why, for those of you, your carry stone is true. Be very, very careful. Most of these things are manipulation. According to the people that brought out this thing already, who are interested in these very issues, they say that girl never stole any phone. But this girl were over humiliated. This girl dies. It is too inhuman. Imagine now. These same boys, they couldn't go. If, for example, now they went for protest, and I know Obaseki is not crazy like that. Obaseki have never one day arrested anybody that go out for protesting, apart from this one that happened between them, Kotisubu and the rest of other. Thank God today the case is over. He won the case because it had been liberated. I never see that man is a gentleman. To what I see in him, his admission is bad, but he give everybody that chance at least to hear his view. But how many people have such a mind? So, okay, leave them. The admission is bad, we know. But I love his kind of sense of belonging by allowing people to hear their view. That is, they put deaf ear. Or why he were, or why Atalova, or Atalode. You know, it was never. But I would say these people have just truly go and make protests about those things you are arrested. You will be known as hero. Your level go past number one. People do not know how to blow their name. Go for protest, let you be arrested. So fight peacefully. BBC go carry on. And now. Everywhere you are away, Curtis. People that have died in Curtis, they have been protesting for Benito Good in Ayewulo, but they died just uselessly. After their mama and their papa don't drink concussion. Some of them are even angry. The very day they gave birth to them, it was a problem. It was a tug of war. Oh, walk by them, you walk by Naragmo. Then at the end of the day, what you do is to cause pains for part, your mother. Who do save you? It's like I've deleted it. Okay, let me see. Look at it. I want you to show you small. Look at it. So now, why did that flash us that video? People conspired and did this thing to this very girl. And do you know the problem right now they are facing? The law have caught up with them. You think that those say Lord, not they? Why is it based on I will law? Why exist? The rule of habeas corpus, subsection 8, section 9, subsection 12. Everyone I got to know. A lot of people today are not misbehaving. A lot of people from Nigeria. Everyone I want making a few pay. Guapa, a few pay you have new from water. I tell me, on the criticism, what you know, man, unai tog, a big mug in my own. You will face the lockout. Egan, where you would you? Ajegan, a bullying, Ajegan. But in my mind, that's why let anybody who crazy one day, who do him, who will pitch on me like that, who am I like that, we don't know. My dear, it's savvy, a big cut, who do you attack the government? But a lot of people they are so busy that who was somewhere all humiliate all the time. Who do you bake out again? It does not question another. Let him come and face the law. Earn your own law. If we face the charges. That's why if you watch it today, there are so many things I don't do. A lot of people have offended me. I'm supposed to bring out their picture on social media and start doing all manner of things. I don't do it. I'm too late to do such a thing. Because if you read the book of James chapter 4 verse 17, he said, "Those that know it to do good and doeth it not to them become a sin." I don't too know how to do good. I may not be holy. But when it comes to about sowing and reaping, that is a feeding me one. There are things you don't do. You scream and make vagina. Anywhere you ya woko kwa bodonia. And a policeman, a lawyer man, a gbian, a hana kote lord. A gbian, a yao boys. A bawe kesina, awa wuye gamba. If you are the family, now know. The full weight of the law, a gbian hana tie. Because why you take law into your hand. Emiga is no again, who arrest all man. It's far better than Omani Yazigo. Ona be free, no problem. But either wa you seek behwa or wa humiliate. Jungle justice everywhere. There was one that also happened last year. I cannot even look for it. Maybe I might have deleted it. I don't like keeping such a thing. The reason why I won't keep this one is because I want to talk about it today. You know, jungle justice. Or wa mo yoga that you be sideboa. But only politician wa egba head. Oshomole is still bouncing the Lord. Wama me wa oshomole boy ya no. A country in a boy of a country. He got those cities. That's why. How many of you don't even go put fire for Somole fan? They are some toss in Benin. Willow Somole and stone his car because he was a bad governor. We are killing ourselves. Okay, what did this guy do? What did this guy do? What does he do to merit this kind of this humiliation? What did this guy do? Look at now. If at the end of the day, I trust commissioner and police, so I 5 million bill me. 5 million. Data I could be bill. So I could be a bill. Why are we back batty? Why are we back batty? You didn't have a door away, man. Protest go there. Why are we protest? But, oh my, what you born aye? Oh my, what money at home? I be aye. I did certificate, you know, man. Go American embassy. Go tell them, say you be aye, they give you visa. Or go to UK. Or we are the Spanish. We are there, don't tell me about you. A grand, who are you? A national. That is, in a quick boy. Five boys today, they are in prison. They are in prison because of what? Nonsense. Not that you were arrested because you protested. Egbe protest me only made you. Me, why you protest, but Egbe will arrest me. Ha ha! I say, Koti, a human right activist, you have a yakba. Everyone in Moana, you be coward. Everybody fear up and down. Everybody want to go to heaven. Nobody wants to die. That is the problem. Nobody now up to now. Now few pastors fear agree letter and tell Buhari. Say Buhari, you are not coming back. The rest of them, you say Buhari here, the country is not back. How will your preaching will not even be effective when the country remains like this? Right now, there's a drum of war. There's a drum of war. Please, I'm still urging us. You are not finished now here now. Are they begging? Mona vote for Omoyele Sowore. Mekuna vote for Omoyele Sowore. On that day, I beg, change your mind. Money will PDP give you. You have not committed any crime by collecting the money, but you committed crime when you go vote for them. Please share this video. As they give you money, God will bless you. God will bless you with that money, use and multiply. But if you go do the havoc where they say you come in, it's like someone buy a gun for you. Say, may you go enter Market Square, go to shoot people, they go. You forget, say, maybe your mama or your brother, they inside. Tell me now, how many of these politicians' children go suffer what you want to suffer? Question. How many of these politicians' children now, all of them don't forget that, on the day of election, their children, on the day, then none of them, the day, they aren't wiping out essence. If you go airport this period now, a black, if you're a politician, you're a route, you're all of them, they root their children come out. In case they mean I was no, or secure of Vienna, or time of year, or work with Willie Yoto. If I die, a lot of them, they have saved their future for their children. Then why are you supporting those people? When we say you and their children, you are not in the same class. And there's never a time that we attend the same school you attend. Why are you killing yourself for them? Why not let do shake before their eye? Say, waka barawo, ole. Why not let you unite together? Imagine now, you cannot even buy a bus ticket from Yaro to Lagos. If at all say war, even they. Then these people right now, they don't go have their children. Or to their girlfriend, they don't carry some go Ghana. My own man, no, investigation advertise social media. You know what it is, eh? Obu. Boy, marry a bad vocacy, no, nanana ya in Latin. That's why I'm saying all this thing I'm saying. They make up plans already on how they want to move. Any small thing you before, eh? Do you think this PDP and APC right now, they are going to fight the same war with you? They're going to give you ammunition. We ammunition your day back of Yekov Yawa Yaviowa. He's not going to be there with you. He will give you gun to kill yourself. He will be somewhere. That's why. O kwekbiyan. Mavu wena. They will instigate you and I to get against each other. We are meaning where I fuck up that day. I don't let you carry that ballot paper. Then where you see female. At the end of the day, my dear, your generation will be gone. Your generation, okay, I spoke where said, where to tell me? Where to tell me? Is Zahazaga? Okay, I'm lawe, we. I'm going to my way. Who will be a service? Come on, Obama. Who will be a service? Amen. Hey, we worry. Hey, repeat that, Sivero. Any pastor, no pray, no way, who Uwehu, noi anotoi. Ama we noi ya mu 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 amu. Oho kini lelo kubya no kini oni makane body. We mai woho. We do riyo manab mu riyo mu. E boyakbe u. Utakbe yakbe u. Oesu yakbe u. Bokini skini. Madia uriye. Waveriye ne. Obi extend to your children. That's why I'm here to support my role. Go and trade their history. Umie one graduate we. Ebebe ya yakin. There is something that is wrong somewhere. No one is responsible. No one will be your buyer's up. Go and trace the history. So let's try and do the best we can. We have some days to election by the grace of God. If you are able to do subscription, I'm going to be reaching you from maybe during the week. Let's see if you can be able to do 2 days broadcast. If you are there, you are led by the Spirit. You can give me some megabyte, you know. The rich also cry. If you are led, you are there, you are led by the Spirit, you can give me some megabytes so that can reach onto the world during the week before the election to still try and enlighten people. We are going to be kneeling down the street to beg the world to make sure they help us. So please, let's help ourselves. What you are doing right now, I know you have been giving money, 10,000, your PVC, your hearing, and please, you are saying that they vote for money, so that God will spare your family. But if through you, hey, well, Larry, my dear, walk away. You went high. You went to escape. He said, whosoever that break the edge, serpent will bite. Whosoever. He said, our God is not mocked. Whosoever a man soweth, that is a reap. If you read the book of Isaiah, chapter 3, verse 11, he said, woe to the wicked, it will go badly with him for what he desires will be done to him. Isaiah 3 verse 11. He said, woe of one. What is woe? Of one can no know my name. Ave ma da. Ave ma ni meko na tosi. Ave ma ni meko e biebi. Or where it will go badly with him. Or where can money for what he has deserved. Ke mi. A we mi no u ne mi. No heck no boy gade will be done to him. A destruction of one no heke, of one no heke, almost a boy. If you also read the book of Psalm by the grace of God, chapter 91, Psalm 91, verse 8, he said, you will only look on with your eye and see the recompense of the wicked. Owe uge, euki age. Okay, yeah, we are Udo me, away me, away. No re, or ma, no we me down. If no hear me, oh. Oh, man, I will walk away. Oh, woo, I'm on you get your call. Oh, woo, I'm on you get your call. Oh, where don't die if I your bomb a call? I are all. Oh, where get there? I got a dog talk who have a talk him. Oh, when ni, keke unime. Oh, one, I can say I. Please, let's sow down good seed. This is another planting period. Election have no one day if not for so worry. Election mighty team in Nigeria. Election have never been interested like this in the whole Nigeria if not for more so worry. Oh my son, election my son, please hold on. Hello, mommy, I'm a live broadcast. If not for more, you less so worry. Hey, see, that man struggle hard. He taught nearly the whole Africa, taught nearly the whole world to make sure awareness was given for people to know that something wants changes want to happen in Nigeria. Let it not be that you are going to be the one that is going to cut that stumbling block for that change not to happen. If you are going to be the one that is going to stop it, I see God putting you in a state of resonance magnetica. I see God putting you in a state of Gadaga. I see God putting you in a state of Halloween. Better have a change of mind than vote for AAC. That is the only way out. Election my interest. Evil angels in heaven, they are going to come that day watching to see how tricky you are going to be. Because our lives need to be saved. The only way you can save it, if you are a pastor right now, you are watching, call your parents at home. Your ministry will not go forward if you do not support, cast your vote for the right person. If you have a church, call people at home. Evangelize to make sure we choose our government. Who said that pastor does not play politics? You can choose your leaders by yourself. That's why Bujibanti said you are to rule your destiny. The book of Proverbs chapter 11 verse 21. He said, assuredly, the evil man will not go unpunished, but the descendant of the righteous will be delivered. He said, the evil man will not go unpunished, but the descendant of the righteous will be delivered. The people that started to ring this election will not go unpunished. But for we that are doing the activism for a better society, say our children, our people will be delivered from that calamity. I hereby pray anything that will affect our palace for the second time, just the way it happened in 1897, I break that chain in Jesus' name. Anything that will affect our palace, anything that will make what happened in 1897 to repeat itself, I break it in the mighty name of Jesus. Anything that will make Benin Empire to face what they faced in 1897, I come against them with the power of the Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus. It will not happen. May God help us all. Let's talk about another point precisely before we call it a day. We spend a long time here. Let's talk about there's something that, again, which I was really meditating. I begin to see that this thing was not here right from time. I don't know how many of us who saw this video. There's something spiritual I want to be explaining to us here. I don't know how many of us saw this video with our president holding this video. There's something I want to explain to us here. Now, our principal was asking a question. In my full life, I never thought that there is a refugee camp in Ovia Northeast local government, Edo State. I never thought of it. And what is the camp doing here, and which are the people living here? For those of you, Nowari Evenko, YTN News, Waima Jinemiropa, all you do, cannot hear, but no my worry. What think? Wamera me yewo wa. Wani go de kaokin. Most people right now with the present condition in Jan, they cannot even bury their mother or bury their father or who. They can. You cannot afford it. It's not a thing I pray for anybody. But let it not be that because of our ignorance, a lot of people up to today, I don't know who they are supporting. And you have a platform. All you do is to humiliate people on social media. But you couldn't endorse so worry. If not, okay, let fix our country by ourselves. Nobody fixing it. In Indiana. Now, there's already a camp, a refugee camp in Ovia Northeast local government of Edo State. And what is the camp doing here? What is the camp doing here? A camp in our way, man. Ike. All those are spiritual matters. Should I break the news to you? They're already everywhere. There were no coke who yande. Why na miyege do? Eh, kapina ye. Now, where are the people in charge of this camp? Where are the people in charge of this very camp? They were not bawe camp, you know. Where are the people in charge of this camp? Battalions of people. Whoa, what me and I am? Hey, I'm a PVC. Well, forget it. Hey, I'm a PVC. That is another local government for you. Okay, Kabowa Dame, where the people who has opportunity to do what is right, we use our opportunity to begin to cause problems to ourselves. People, they have 24 hours light every day. They have internet 24 hours. But they cannot use it for good thing rather than nonsense. It's a very painful thing that we met here in this Sabbath space. And by the grace of God, I will soon be calling it today. Because what I'm saying is not what a right man supposed to see. That's why there are a lot of people today right now. They don't come to Facebook because they say too much nonsense. But I'm going to look for other media that will suit my capacity or my status. But at least we have to advance our color. We have to advance anything we are doing. Who can best explain this? What the hell is this camp doing here? What the hell is this camp doing there? Whatever thing that made them to put that camp there, whosoever that perpetrated this, all you want to have in Jesus. I want our Benin Empire, please. Am I not by age or by qualification to send this message? Walaho. Averima. Wawa here and wa here for. Wagamwe do yiru. Edo wani diru. Edo need prayer more than any other thing. E campina. Erema for refugee. E naiva ire refugee. E mono yawa yekpoto. E fast food in I. E na e mona na leva ni mewo yena. E nena. O me refugee na kina. E refugee be do. O ye mi ana. E mono me ra me ye na na biye be webo. I mi akbolo se vi ana. Wege ya ya yek poto. Wege ya 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 yek poto. E na e refugee. E na e refugee. Umia. Umia. E na na vio sisi. E na na vio sisi. E na na vio ke 47. Refugee can get a sauce in a monarch back. Why am I a sauce in a monarch back? A refugee capital. Why give my guy egg, be man? I want to advise Benin youth here also. I know a lot of our Benin youth right now. In here, where who am I a bomb? In a me warning, who ya deba no man called deba. Who why I diagon? Wagadole vonai. Avery man of carrick be that didn't wa when I away. E dona, ege garo, waege dona so be maria, waege do e no sunu be 1897 waege sunu, because so many deal were done on behalf of Oba Ovorame. Iyana kaya agbebo, osio kwonire. But a lot of people today now they do so many things out of the palace. Why ya mo boye be no ma kena mo boye. And I'm a state governor, you know, we have the right to have a time. Wagi maya ko po kugbe, edori maya no. If the state government is doing what is not right, a refugee camp in Aihe anguwa kaengbe. But on a refugee camp in Tamuwa, in a refugee, they will niyakede, the state niyakede, a bonu yakede, a bibenu yakede. And I want me when nearly all of them are of the same age. Nearly all of a song are in Wukion, a babe mona. A song are a mona we wagon in Wukion. What are you tenting in Yavia? A tenting in Yavia Babu. A tenting in Yavia Babu. A disgusting Ayaji. Oh, Ikerike. Ikerike. Hi. Nigerians that have been so blessed with natural resources. What we have that sensitized the capacity of the British and the Portuguese. They always come in 1897. But ever since that reign, Mama Tia get it with my back. But a boy kekena, ne youth yate with back, but so many youth, Igbo mwenye ririya. Rundo amen. I mean, not ever. There are things our fathers cannot do. Do you think now, very meguana, era, or mime, ehyan wo vime, ah, uwe siri nutana. There are things ne hati to be anta. But una vi avi gbese yan ne runwe. Yan suwe, yan. Mamu bota, agoba dole doji. Vaya goma dole viji he, devyon pari magi e doloji. By causing problem here and there. Let me call it a day. By the grace of God, we are going to be elaborating on it. But a word is enough for the wise. Dear refugee, man, or man. They finally manipulated the election. The election have been done. But I know there's going to be a 5-minute miracle by the grace of God. But it's time for us to pray. Wagimaneirun. This is not the time to start making noise. Who want to do this? Who want to do that? Nobody knows they're not be wahwe raw. Nobody knows they're not be wahwe. Nobody knows when the grave is going to be corroded. What have happened in Europe this year alone? Vini maya wulo 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 rokpa mahwami. A way my propose God dispose. Let us not be too brag about tomorrow. Let us not be too brag about tomorrow. Let put God first in everything that we are doing. As we do that, God will bless us all in Jesus' name. I never plan of getting to this time, but I'm the spirit leader. So let's call our brothers and sisters at home that the people that are living over Northeast, please, watch out. Watch out to see what this boy is doing there. So Obaseki can be refugee. Obaseki can't get anybody in. Before Obaseki built a refugee, Obaseki never let anybody understand, Governor Obaseki. Obaseki can be refugee, who might get anybody in. A refugee camp. Refugee camp. You can say that again. Hey. Let's enjoy this piece of music. God bless you all. Hey, the big shot victory. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Let's enjoy the piece of music. Osagiunre. Change your heart. Vote for AAC.
I'm very tired. Too much problem in our country, Nigeria. Too much problem. Such a blessed country. How are you, Yanana? Nigeria is so blessed, spiritually and physically. Osana. So thankless. He's a pretty man. Don't pray to be this kind of woman right now. God will open your eyes to begin to see so many disastrous things going on in our country. Even while in our lane, Nigeria, God, get the grace of God. This is the only opportunity we've gotten. The only unico opportunity. Only opportunity for final love. How many people will understand that the set time for us to be liberated every one of them? Look at the killings everywhere. The government has not done anything about it. All the killing, nothing APC have done. Nothing Buhari have done. So you guys want to bring Buhari back again to come and do what? Buhari, no, Buhari ado. The Buhari ado. The PDP ado. PDP that could not even get a good podium. A podium in Akola. I will show you just now. Osinbajo and the cut away class. Una no see him. That's a warning to Osinbajo. We not be very, very careful. What is going to happen in Nigeria? In Osalo go away, man. But just pray for God to intervene. I see people standing. Here, man, Osalo go intervene. Let's put God first. Yo. See my people that are, if my children that are called by my name shall open up their mouth and pray and turn away from their evil way, say I will hear them and I will heal their land. Before I cut it off, let me just quickly show us something. The people you guys are thinking is going to come and rule your country for you. People that couldn't build up a podium. If an almighty be podium, a podium not day. That is a sign
of they cannot do anything good. They have nothing good for anybody. It's a sign. God have given us several signs, but a lot of people they are not getting it. A lot of people they are not getting it. Let me see if I can get the video here. Look at it now. Look at it. All these things that is happening right now have a spiritual significance. If you don't know, no. That's why times I thank God that the followers that God have given to me, we don't use that to drag followers. Are people that have a spiritual understanding, because they say a carnal man does not understand the things of the spirit. All those are spiritual significance. I think a week later, the vice president, helicopter crash. That was a warning from God that they shouldn't gamble. If they try God this time, they want to do it as usual. Watch and see. Why you marry? Why are you married? So I want everybody, call your brothers and sisters at home. If you love your brothers and sisters, we know you're born evil narrative that people are perpetrating. Evil that people are perpetrating in Nigeria. Tell your brother to your boy who wear it, because I may see you on Sigby. Ima wulo sene be Nigeria. If you watch it very vividly, the people that are dying today, it is mother that gave birth to them. These are the same people that God created in his own image and after his likeness. Read the book of Genesis. If you are Christian, then read the book of Genesis chapter 1 verse 26. Read the book of Genesis. God is not happy for anyone to take anybody's life. But APC government, they came to come and kill, to steal and to destroy. I told us one time, their mission, APC and PDP, their mission is in John 10:10. They commit not but to kill, to steal, and to destroy. But AAC have come so that we will have life and have it in abundance. That their mission is going to become mission. Now, second John came on go park. This second John is going to finish APC. Are they trying to make sure they first Buhari to our throat? Wherever their children are living abroad, earthquake will happen. Now let them go die in Jesus' name. I want you all Nigeria be praying the Draki prayer. On again and I wear a bunny vanobe. My brother, Wagavanotai. Pray. If you are coming online, come and be kabashing. Anyone that want to ring this election, anyone that want to fall Buhari into us in my agulo. What affect one supposed to affect all? I'm talking here where I'm right now, very secure. Where is back me ode? Who ye me nunu yak baba? Mo wa be muwe koko balik. Be me ru. Whoever we meti se. E no ba wa ma ala ma imeri e no balik. I gbo ere bure. Because wa anything on you we are mostly ladian. We kawa wuye. U kawa wuye gane. Every day bad you finish. So I mean no ba wa ma man. We are equal here. Equal right. E ma me man. Wa no ba wa ma we wodo. E no ba wa ma re man. Everybody's no ba wa ma ye. What are we talking about? What does APC and PDP have? A young man like me, because you want to ride a car, because you need a better life. A better life in Jesus above in Jesus. Where my Bible? If God be God, anytime I go to Nigeria, I always buy Bible, I share as a gift for people. But I feel that this one is more consecrated. This Bible is as old as any other thing. And the word of God is here and amen. He said the wicked will not go unpunished. If you read the book of Psalm 34 verse 21, he said evil shall slay the wicked and those who hate the righteous will be condemned. I stand in the authority in this word of God that as many people that want to ring this election. If you are a youth and you choose to vote for APC for no reason, your generation, the word of God is against you in the mighty name of Jesus. You can beat the world. You can beat the spirit. The blood of Jesus Christ will be against you all. Thank you and God bless you. In Jesus' name, good night.